religious Sikh tourism, Sikh dharam, Sikh period.
Yes. This is my second time to a Sikh temple. My first time dated 2 years back when I was together with other ambassadors in Delhi, invited by Honorable Minister of Civil Aviation, Harip Puri. And he has introduced me and my colleague the beauty of Golden Temple in Amritsar. And since then, I really want to come back to Amritsar. And luckily, I met Mr. Gupta, who is the chairman of the Friendship Association of Vietnam. And he, together with some friends, and they introduced me about Sikhism. And I decided to visit together with more than 28 diplomats coming from Vietnam. And we have a very good day. Thanks to the visit, we get a better understanding, a proper understanding about the value, the goal of Sikhism. And what I appreciate most is their hospitality, their readiness to serve community. I am very moved to go to the kitchen and to see all the lady, all the old men in the 80s distributing chapati, and the old ladies making chapati, and even young women making Latin. And it's the whole exercise, very huge exercise. And it's very difficult to imagine how can they do that exercise every day with a heart of love and compassion. So I really admire the Sikh people, and I appreciate and respect Sikhism. I wish them all the best. Thank you very much.